It's not even Halloween yet, and I'm already dressed as your future girlfriend.